Hudson Electronics Sidecar, their take on the classic 808 circuit. It's germanium clipping. It's got the obvious drive and level controls here. But it's also got your two-band shelving EQ. Now, the treble shelves at 8,800 hertz. The bass shelves at 85 hertz, which gives you an enormous amount of control. So if you've ever had an 808 tube screamer style and you've not liked the mid hump or you've not quite got the sound you want, this will get you there. This will cover anything from classic rock all the way through to kind of some fuzzy overtones. So you've got loads of different sounds in a really dynamic, really interesting box. Hudson Electronics.